go and snuggle up tomorrow. They start shouting again. They start running again. This ain't no life for them to leave. In her mind, she knows she has to let him go. In the children's eyes, she sees the fear inside. How does she tell him? She's giving up.